Hello friends, welcome to Padu's Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see 4 healthy snacks with sweet potato. No deep frying, no maida, no corn flour. You can enjoy or give these to your kids without any guilt. Let's get started. First, we are going to make sweet potato cutlet. First, we will pressure cook the sweet potatoes. Cut it into 2 and pressure cook for 2 to 3 whistles. I didn't pressure cook the sweet potatoes directly. I kept it on a plate when cooking dal. Avoid overcooking it. Now this has cooled, we will peel the skin and grate it. Grease your grater with a little oil so that it will be easy to clean. Grate the sweet potato. Heat 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. Add a teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 onion finely chopped. Saute until onions turn transparent. Onions have turned transparent. I am turning off the heat. I am taking 3 tablespoons of whole roasted gram, pottu kadala or chutney kadala. We will powder this. I am adding the roasted gram powder, onion, 1 teaspoon chili powder, turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon amchur powder or dry mango powder, salt needed, coriander leaves. Coriander leaves should not be wet. Mix everything well. Take a little dough, make balls, flatten it in the shape of cutlets. I am using measuring cup here so that we can get even shaped cutlets. This is 1/4 cup. Grease it with a little oil. Add the sweet potato mixture and shape it. Keep it in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. Then you can deep fry or tawa fry. You can even refrigerate this overnight and fry the next day. I refrigerated it overnight. If you have guests coming, you can prepare this the previous day, refrigerate it in an airtight container and fry it whenever needed. Heat kneaded oil and tawa fry both the sides until golden brown. Sweet potato cutlets are ready. Now we are going to make a simple sweet potato stir fry, which can be had as a side dish and also as a tea time snack. I have pressure cooked the sweet potatoes. Now we will peel the skin and chop it into small pieces. We need very few ingredients for this. Everything is kept ready. Heat 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. Add a teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon urad dal. Dal has changed color. Add ginger, green chilies, curry leaves. 1 onion finely chopped. Saute until onions turn transparent. Onions have turned transparent. Add the sweet potato. Turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, salt needed. Mix it well and cook for 5 to 6 minutes on medium heat. The potatoes are slightly roasted. I am turning off the heat. Garnish with coriander leaves. Enjoy it with tea or as a side dish for rice. Next, we are going to make sweet potato finger fries. This is 1/2 kg sweet potato. We will peel the skin and chop it like French fries. I have peeled and chopped the sweet potatoes. You can even cut it into wedges. Keep it in water to prevent discoloration. I have drained the water. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, chili powder as you need, 1 teaspoon garam masala powder, salt needed, 2 teaspoons of rice flour, 2 teaspoons oil. Mix everything well. You can add any spices you like. I am adding another teaspoon of oil so that the masala will stick to the potato. Let this marinate for 30 minutes. Heat oil. Tawa fry the sweet potato fingers. Iron tawa works best for this. Flip it over and fry until well roasted. This is done. It will be crispy on the outside and soft inside. After few hours, it will not be crisp but will soften. I am frying the smaller pieces in dosa tawa. Healthy sweet potato finger fries are ready. Now we will make sweet potato with jaggery. I have boiled and peeled 2 medium sized sweet potatoes. Chop it into roundels or into cubes. This is 1/3 cup of palm jaggery. You can also use ordinary jaggery. You may add more or less according to your preference. I am adding 3 tablespoons of water. Let this dissolve. You can filter it if your jaggery has impurities. This has started boiling. Add 1 teaspoon ghee, 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder. Add the boiled sweet potato. Cook until jaggery water thickens. This has thickened. Add 1/4 cup of grated coconut. Mix well, turn off the heat. That's it. Sweet potato with jaggery is ready. Hope you enjoyed all the sweet potato recipes. Do not forget to subscribe to Padhu's Kitchen. Also click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.